part two, guys. Up the steps with a real band.
That's a gondola inside the room. There's the cyclone in there. Every single bike you can think of was here. Racing motorcycles, even from the Ironman TT. Even the first bike push inside. One second. Everything you see is one bike from every single era, every single motor race in the world. One motor Putzi, Russian motorcycle. Some very beautiful motorcycles here. Strange construction. Even here from the most TT. Goes on and on and on. Gonna be here for some time, guys. It's a weird construction, I guess. Every single motorcycle I've ever seen is in this motorcycle museum. Lambrettis and Vespas. Indian. Modern and old times. For the world land speed records in New India. There's some very old Indians there. Interesting guys. You spend a long time in here. The moto, I don't know. Very expensive. And here goes this. Strange constructions. Hercules in Belgium. PSA, Triumph. Ducati. And remember. English. The British man is like this. BMW. It's a cartoon in a motorcycle museum. I was stuck on that. I believe the Argentine. You go outside for 5 minutes and look at it. You see my bike is there because of the green helmet on the seat. What a beautiful day, guys.
Okay. Top of the world.
We've gone too close to the edge, guys. A little bit scared. Look over. I was down there about half an hour ago. 1 hour ago, it's really beautiful. Terrific, thank you. Now you can see on top the glacier, what's left of it. Maybe 50 years ago, it would have been 50 times more clear. I'll go back and see the last little bit of the Red Museum. God spends it for next time. Oh, any more emission in the sacrifice. Can we to run the buses on this course, please? Something. I'll start walking a little bit faster. Battery can last 5 minutes on these things. So guys, that's the end of the museum. Some beautiful bikes here, look at that one. Okay guys.
Okay, from the Motorcycle Museum, 2,507 meters high. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit the notification. Bye bye. Bye.